Hi everyone, we're going to talk today about the blind spots. Let's see how many blind spots are there. There are many of them, of course, but there are four of them which are really important. Let's see, this is our car. We are sitting right here. When you look at the windshield, the front window, at the corner, on the right, on the left, you'll see two bars right here. If you picture that, those are blind spots, especially when we are turning, it becomes very dangerous. You have to check your blind spot while you're turning, by turning your head at least 90 degrees, looking at the crosswalk from beginning to the end. And there are two more blind spots, as you see in this situation, like this, 3 and 4. If there's a car next to you, on your right or on your left, pretty much these positions, you will not be able to see these cars in your mirrors. In order to see these cars in your mirrors, you have to do a quick shoulder check. You have to turn your head at least 90 degrees, not your body, just your head 90 degrees, and check if there's something there before you change a lane, before you pull out, and before you make a turn. So three things. You have to make sure that we check the blind spot. Thank you. Have a good day.